have no safe clean drinking water. That's why the system has to change. Free market capitalism has failed the world.
Is there anyone just trying to...